spot, and now we want to see the next item up for bids, please.
It's a fun trampoline! From Jump King Trampolines, the popular trampoline that gives you family fun and fitness, featuring quality construction for strength and durability, Jump King!
Now, you know, that's the lovely Charlotte up there with it. Rod is really very good on that, isn't he?
Oh, yeah! Help!
Lower.
Lower.
Eddie! Eddie, you have not won a prize as yet. Fingers, how long? It's been at least 15 years. 15 to 20 years since we have had a contestant not win one prize on Bonus Game. Now, you've got to win this board game. Tell him about it, Rod.
All right, Bob. This is Scrabble, the classic crossword game that everyone loves to play. It's America's good time game, Scrabble, from Milton Bradley.
Now, before you answer, do you have any questions you want to ask about the game?
No.
All right. Is that game higher or lower than $8?
Higher.
Higher. Higher. Yes. Now, what a beautiful end of this game if the bonus should be down here, and in spite of everything else, Eddie goes back to Oklahoma with that bonus prize. Light up the bonus, please. He got it. You did it, Eddie. You're a winner.
All right, now, folks, I have just a few moments here. You stand by. I had a lady sing a song during that commercial that I want on the air. It is so good that I'm going to ask her to sing it on the air. Now, her name is Dorothy. Where do you live?
I live in San Diego, California.
What's your last name?
Dorothy Stansberry.
Sing your song for us,
Thank
Dorothy.
Thank you.
Call me down to contestants row. Pick me out of the crowd. I want to play Plinko or punch a bunch. I've waited all day and I haven't had lunch. Let's root for Bob Barker, for he's the one that we love. Let's play 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out. Bob Barker is still number one.
I've been waiting. Wasn't that great? Hi, Adele, back here to the wheel. Come back over here, Billy. Now, this is a spin-off and a bonus spin. Now, you have to get it all the way around or it does not count and you do not get to spin again. You get a green section in your bonus spin, $5,000. If you get the dollar, $10,000. Spin it. All the way around. Oh, Adele, that's all for you. Oh, that's so sad. And I emphasized it so, and I tried so hard, and she wouldn't listen. She wouldn't do it. What a miserable experience. Now, all the way around. All the way around.
All right.
Go. $15.75. All right, you spent $15.75. You are 5 1/4 away from $21. What do you want next? Can't spend more than 5 1/4. You'd win at 4 1/4.
The lotion?
Lotion? How many?
How many? One? Okay, one.
One lotion. It is $388, which brings her up to 0000. 1963.
I think we should fill that vacant spot with Hillary Fasten. Is that the way you say it? Come on down, Hillary. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Audience. Do I dare let her do it on the air? Yeah! All right, during a commercial, you do it, Hillary, go.
I sing a song, okay. B-O-double-B-A, B-O-B-B-A-R-K-E-R spells Bobbaker, Bobbaker. He's my favorite kind of game host, game host. Show is lovely on the West Coast, West Coast. B-O-B-B-A-R-K-E-R, you see?
I love it.
And now, let's have a look at the next item up for bids. Oh, wait, just a second. A thought occurs to me. Shane, Sean Day, stay right there. You want to be Barker's beauties, Latin beauties? Come on up here. Hurry up. Come on up here. Now, get right over there. You're going to bring the clock out. Get over there, Lydia. Come on, Maricela. There you are. All right. Now you have to get it out here. Here is the next item up for bids. Bring it right out here. Right out here. And then, right about where? Right about there? All right.
It's a whimsical wall clock. This very clever and whimsical wall clock features a high-gloss brown marbleized case with motion figures striking bells. It is battery-operated and plays 6 different melodies.
Listen, they're all right, aren't they? They're great. Thank you. Thank you very much. You were great. Yes, Mary. Thank you, Lydia.
Gracias.
Yes.
Thank you.
Besito. Now, I have to get the first bid from Marta on that clock. Put it in there and turn it to the right. Turn it. Now, don't break it. Here. Wouldn't you know this? Now she has the keys there.
Oh, okay.
Now, just a moment. I hope that you understand. I have won the stemware. Now, perhaps, Gloria, that is the master key. That may open all 3 locks. We know it opens the stemware. Take that, and let's not try the recliner. If it'll open the car, it'll open the recliner, too. Why waste time? Put it in the feet of the car and all the way in. Now, all the way in. Turn it to the right. Oh, bummer. What do we have to offer Ryan now?
A fun electric golf car. The EasyGo Freedom TXT electric golf car. Relax and enjoy the ride between birdies and bogeys. Has smooth acceleration and easy battery maintenance. Includes wheel covers and suntop. And the great new golf equipment. This night golf package includes sleek design Electrotour full graphite woods and irons, a precision mill BNZ putter and golf bag with matching head covers from Night Golf, a terrific prize package worth $7,369.
Did you see the way the lovely Claudia came on in that cart? Ted, I'm never getting in an automobile with her, I'll tell you.
Rod, what is the next name on your list?
Bob, I believe it's Helen Atchison.
Come on! You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Now, what will she do if she wins a prize?
Oh, I've done it!
You've done it, that's right. Where do you live?
Kansas, Osage City, Kansas.
Osage City, Kansas?
Yes, now come out here just to see you.
Really?
Yes,
well,
only you.
Take a look and tell me, was it worth the trip? It is now that you had your name called. All right.
Now, Judith, there's only one number in there, and
and there is one strike in there. This is your last draw. You get that number out of there, and you have won a Porsche $45,000 plus. You can do it. You can do it. We know you can do it. Come on. It's the number that we want, and she has the number. Put her in her port. She wanted, she could see herself in there. That's her port. We'll be back after this message.
Look out, here comes...
Here it comes, I don't have a clue. Here comes Spy Pitaya Taya Luma Tui. Come on down. You're the next contestant of The Price is Right.
What's your name?
Fia Pitaya Luma.
I wish I hadn't asked. Well, move your hand. How do you spell A? I can't read. Fiab?
F-I-A-P.
What do people call you for short?
Fia.
Fia. You're Fia to me. Here's the next item up for bid.
Eight it is. Now, zero or two?
Zero, Bob.
Zero. If the price is $37,880,
we're on our way, Bob.
I turned around and I thought, my gosh, he's gone.
I was heading for the car.
Don't head for there yet. The price has to be $37,880 for you to head over there right now. But if there's one number right, you're still in the game. So ask them, gentlemen, do I have at least one number right?
Gentlemen, do I have at least one number right?
You do. You're still in the game. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have two numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have two numbers right?
Yes, she does. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have three numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have three numbers right?
No. You have to change three numbers. Now, what do you want to change?
Three to a one.
3-1. Now what? Two more.
Seven to a nine.
And one more. I don't have a contestant here. I'm doing business with the Northridge student body. Give me another number, Christopher.
Second eight to a six.
All right. What is the first number in the price of the car? That was right. What is the next number, please? That was right. How about the next number? Oh, yeah. Show us the next number. You got it. Open it up. $510. Actual retail price, $1,080. The winner is Avon. Come up here, Avon. Now, easy, Avon. Easy.
Oh, my God, can I just get a hug, please?
What?
Can I just get a hug?
A hug. Thank you, Avon. Now, over here, Avon.
Oh, my God.
Over here, right here. Stand right there. Here, let me aim you. I want you this way, Avon. Now, your question probably is, why do you want me this way? I want you this way so you can see this.
It's a new car!
the eight. She got it. She has not made a mistake yet. 21,580. Now you have only two numbers. It's the four in front of you, or it's the seven behind you. You're going to the four. Don't attack me. Don't touch me. And you win. Yeah, easy, Avon. Easy, Avon. Yes, you've won. Yeah, you've won. You've won the car. You've won the car. Hold it. Keep away from me. Good. Yeah, you won. Yeah, you did win. Yeah. You won't believe me. Keep her out there, Rachel. Don't let her get me, Rachel. Folks, we have a showcase showdown after this.
Step over here. Don't press the button until you want to stop the rangefinder, because we can't start it again. Start that rangefinder up the scale for Bradley, please.
I'm relying mostly on the audience today, Bob.
It sometimes works and it sometimes does not. All right, Bradley, right back over here, if you please. It went on beyond how much? How much did it go? He's about $15 above what it should be. All right, if it's between here and here, or $15 below that, you're a winner. Light up the price. You are a winner by about $2.50. Congratulations.
Margie Giles, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right, Margie Giles. Oh, she can't get up, she can't get out, but boy, is she moving now. Oh, yeah, it's all right, everything's all right.
I love you.
You what?
I love you.
You love me? I can understand that. Oh, my. Marie, are you hyperventilating or anything?
No.
You're going to be all right?
I got cold. Yeah, I'll be fine. I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Yes.
All right.
I love your striped pants.
I beg your pardon?
The pinstriped pants that you wear with the blue blazer and the pant you had like 2 weeks ago on the TV. You had them on and they looked so good on you.
Well, I'm sorry I didn't wear them today.
I know. I was asking if you did.
Do you like this suit?
Oh, yes, it's darling, but I love the pinstripe pants.
The pinstripe pants.
The pinstripe pants.
Pinstripe pants.
Yes.
Oh, because I've been thinking, when have I been wearing pink pants out here?
No.
All right, let's go on.
Elise tells me that this is her favorite game. And if this is Elise's favorite game, you must know how to play it.
Yes, I do.
And if you know how to play this game and you play it well, it is the only game out of about 80. We have almost 80 games. The only game that you can win every time, no luck involved.
Aha! I like it.
Now, I'm going to ask you to bid on the dumbbell set first, and only the dumbbell set. And if you succeed in winning both of those prizes within 30 seconds, as you well know, you get a $1,000 bonus in addition to the two prizes. And let's show the audience the price of the dumbbells, and don't try to help us, audience. Now, the clock will start with your first bid on the dumbbells.
$650.
Higher.
$675.
Higher.
$680.
Higher.
$690.
Higher.
$725.
Lower.
$715. 7:14, 7:13, 7:12, 7:10, 7:09, 7:08, 7:07, 7:06, 7:05, 7:04, 7:03, 7:02, 7:01, 700, 699, 698.
You got it. Go ahead. I like that. That's good. Can I just give her the second prize?
Yes. Say yes.
I don't want to go through that again. There's no man alive who could say higher or lower between her bids. You know that? Help me up here, will you, please? Oh, there's that bad knee. There's that bad hip. There's that bad back. All right, I'm up. Now, you've won that, and you've taken 16 seconds to do it. So you have 14 seconds left in which to win the chairs. Now, the recliners, we will show the audience the price of those, and if you get this within the 14 seconds, of course, you'll get your $1,000 bonus. Now, the clock will start with your first bid.
1,200.
Lower.
1,000.
Lower.
900.
Higher.
950, 960, 975, 980, 990, 999, 998, 998,
998. Hey. Yeah. I won't wait. You know how I always tell the oh, you did fine, oh, you played that so well, or so. She got over here and whispered in my ear, you did great. To me, you did great, too. We're a great team.
Five. Number five, show us. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, yes. Now, you can miss the last number by as much as two, one way or the other, and still have a dollar left to buy the van. What is the last number?
Can it be the same number can it be a number that's already been picked?
That's an interesting question. I've never been asked that before. I don't believe. Where's Roger? Roger, she asked me, can it be one of the numbers that have, could it be another 8, 4, 5? There could be. You know that I have never had a contestant ask me that before. I have. Write that in my diary.
3?
She has chosen 3. Now, why did you ask me that if you weren't going to take an 8, a 4, a 5? Make me have to appeal to Roger out here in front of millions of people. Why did you do that?
I wanted to know.
Well, it's none of your business if you're not going to take one. But you got a 3. That's what you chose. I hope that is 3. Is it? You win. You win. You win. It's only one. You missed only one. You missed it one. So you win. You get the man. One moment. Let me remind you of one thing. In the Lucky 7 game, a number can appear in the prize more than once. Goodbye, Leah. I think it would be nice if he would sing while he... No, I don't. No, that's too much to ask of you. Don't try to sing while you do it. Are you ready? On your mark, get set, go, Gregory. He has 2 in place, and he has 45 seconds. That's talk is not working. Now he has 44, 43. Oh, what difference does it make? What difference does it make? Gregory, that's great. You got them all. Now, I'm standing here watching the clock, you know, and he's over there and he's moving these around, and I always try to keep the viewer, maybe someone's dusting at home or cooking and not watching. I was standing here and I said, all right, he has 2 in place and he has 45 seconds. I said, 45 seconds? That's what he had when he started. The clock wasn't working when you started.
you didn't really do it in just 5 seconds. He did it in what? 6 seconds, right? But you did it awfully fast, awfully fast.
The retail price of the surfboards is $1,005 the winner. Dennis, right over here, please. All right, Dennis, what does it say right there?
Golden Road.
Golden Road. Where do you live?
North Carolina, Charlotte.
When you're relaxing down there in Charlotte, North Carolina, do you sometimes turn on your television set and watch The Price is Right?
Every day.
Every day. Then you have seen folks walk the Golden Road. Right. I know then that you're excited about the prospect of playing this game. What is this? This is corn. Yes. This corn, this can of corn, can help you win that prize right over there. Lovely artwork. This beautiful piece of art is entitled The Old Garden. It is hand-colored, a restrike engraving from England. The frame is in a textured floral pattern with an antique gold lip. Now, if you win that, what do we do next? You've seen the Golden Road. What do we do next, Dennis?
You better tell me, I'll mess up.
Well, we walk on down the Golden Road. And at the next bend in the Golden Road, you might win that. A new bar set. From the game room gallery, this beautiful pearl finish, a transitional style bar, will add style and grace to any home. The matching caneback swivel bar stools complete the look. Now, if you win that, where do we go?
To the next door.
That's right. We go all the way to the end of the Golden Road. And Dennis, do you remember that at the end of the Golden Road, we always have something spectacularly good?
Always.
Always. Today is no exception. Today is no exception. Dennis, today, at the end of the Golden Road, we have a prize that is more, I'm saying more, M-O-R-E, more than $50,000.
Okay, I'm ready.
More than $50,000. Y'all want to see it? Look, a new Porsche. The Porsche 944 S2 Cabriolet. Feel the wind in your hair behind the wheel of this classic convertible sports car. Equipped with standard features plus a partial leather seats and California emission.
Nine.
He says it is nine, ladies and gentlemen. Nine. Is he right? He's right. Dennis is right. Now, Dennis, we head for the Porsche. We head for that Porsche. Oh, that is a thing of beauty, is it not? Now, Dennis, here are four of the numbers. As I said, $50,000. The last two digits, 9 and 4. Is that third digit the 1, 9, 4, or 5 from this price?
Nine.
He believes it is 9. If it is 9, that is his Porsche. It is 9! The Porsche! You got it! You betcha! Look at that! Come back here and have a closer look. Is that beautiful? He loves it, he says, and I don't blame you. The pink slip's right over there, Dennis.
Finally, when all else fails, literally crash the party! In your brand new car! The Ford Thunderbird LX combines luxury and comfort with technology for a satisfying driving experience. Equipped with standard features, preferred equipment package 155, Ford JBL audio system, 5.0-liter V8 engine, and California emission. And your showcase containing prizes revealed as we show you some ways to crash a party can be yours if the price is right. Hello, Jimmy.
How you doing?
Jimmy, where do you live?
I live in San Bernardino.
And, Jimmy, you I think we'll agree that we've had a lot of fun on the show so far today.
Yes, sir.
We've had a lot of laughs. A
lot of laughs.
And we've had some beautiful prizes.
Beautiful prizes.
And do you know that now we are coming to what might later be described as one of the highlights of today's show?
And what might that be?
What might that be? That might be that.
A new Lincoln! Sedan, a luxury car with technical sophistication, plus glamour and excitement. Equipped with standard features, preferred equipment package 952, and California emission.
A beautiful Lincoln Continental. Now, there are five digits in the price. Each of these numbers is one away from the right number. Is the first number in the price of the Lincoln Continental a one or a three?
A one.
A one? He says a one. The next number, do you want to make it a zero or a two?
Two.
What about the seven, a six or an eight?
Eight.
And the eight, a seven or a nine?
Nine.
What about the two, a one or a three?
One.
Very well. Jimmy, you have a price for that Lincoln Continental of $12,891. Now, if you have even one number right, you're still in the game. So ask them, gentlemen, do I have at least one number right?
Gentlemen, do I have at least one number right?
Yes, yes, he has one number right, thank goodness. Because all of us know of one number he has wrong, don't we? All right, ask them, gentlemen, do I have two numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have two numbers right?
You have two numbers right. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have three numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have three numbers right?
Oh, listen. If he should turn out to have four numbers right, do you think you, audience, could help him change one of these numbers? Do you know, I think that you, Jimmy, are the only one in Studio 33 who believes that one of these numbers could possibly be right. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have four numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have four numbers right?
No. You have to change two numbers. Now, what is one of the numbers you want to change?
The first number.
The first number is a three. $32,000. Now what?
Change the eight.
The eight. The eight was a seven, now it's a six. $32,691. Show Jimmy the first number in the price of the car. There it is. We're talking about $30,000 plus. What's the next number, please? Oh! Go ahead, show the rest of them. That was the one you should have changed. Jimmy, I really want you to win that car. Thank you.
Now, with ball number one, you can win the dishwasher. And to win ball number one, tell me, is that fondue set $45 or $65?
45.
He says 45, Janice. Oh, no, ball number one. With ball number two, you can win the dining room group. Tell me, is the mixer $85 or $1.10?
85.
$85. Yes. Just a moment. She has put the 65 over, the 65 over by the 45. Did you say $65?
I said 45.
$45. Oh. Now, just a moment, Rod. Come over here, Rod. No, come over here. You're not going to get me into these.
I'm embarrassed.
Well, why did you run out here and tell me he was
because
right?
Because there's an error there, and I was supposed to check it, and I checked it wrong.
Now, do you mean... You mean $45 is the right price?
$45.
$45 is the right price. Thank you for straightening this out. And thank you for being strong and courageous and admitting you've goofed. Again.
And here is the rangefinder that will move slowly up the scale. When you believe the price of that prize is in the red area, you press this button, and if you're right, you'll be watching The Price is Right on that television in your home.
What
class inch. What?
What was the size of the screen
it's
again?
It's a big one. It's a big one.
It's a really big one.
It's a 46-inch projection TV. 46
there you
inch.
Are. Step over there now. Don't press that button until you want to stop the rangefinder because we cannot start it again for 42 hours. No, don't press the button. No, until you want to stop it.
Okay.
All right, start the rangefinder up the scale for her, please. It is on its way. And she has stopped it. Well, there's an awful lot of moaning out there, Ruby. But, now listen, they've been wrong before, you know. If the price is between here and here in the dark green strip, you're a winner. Light up that price, please. Oh, you got it. Almost exactly in the middle, $2,599. And just a moment, Ruby, stay right here with me. Just a moment, audience. All together now. We apologize, Ruby. Ruby, there you are, Ruby. You're a winner, and they're wrong.
She's going with. Now, again, we're looking for a yes, and there it is. The actual price is $18,145. Now, you got car number one right. You got car number two right, which means we're on our way to car number three. Tell us about it, Rich.
All right, Bob, it's a 2007 Chevrolet Impala LS sedan. Comes with standard equipment, the Chevy Impala.
And we have four price tags here. And again, it is the one that is nearest to the actual retail price without going over. $18,475, $19,841, $20,462, or $21,150.
21.
21. She has chosen $21,150. Now, if we get a yes here, then you will win all three automobiles.
Oh, God!
Here we go. What's your son's name?
Roger.
Roger. Which car will you give him?
Oh, I'll give him the blue one.
You'll give him the blue one over there. $21,000. What's your daughter's name?
Desiree.
What is it?
Desiree.
Desiree. Is that other car over there for her?
Yes.
That means that this is your car here.
Oh, yes.
Now, we're looking for a yes. And there it is. We're looking for a yes, and we found a yes. Congratulations. The whole family have new cars. They all have new cars. Congratulations.
Rod, we await the announcement of our next participant's name.
Well, that name is Tricia Williams. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Happy to have you join us, Tricia. What is the next item up for bids in The Price is Right, please?
A new exercise machine. Proform is 3001 STX programmable stepper. This low-impact fitness machine is like having a professional health club right at home from Proform Fitness Products. And to the winner of this exercise machine goes a supply of quercetin D for use at the first sign of a cold or flu. It'll relieve all your major symptoms fast. Quercetin D, the sooner the better, use as directed.
Thou art the bidder, Tricia.
$1,500.
$1,500, and we go to Mac.
$1,295.
$1,295, Dawn, you're up.
$1,600.
And the next bid by Little Nell.
$925.
Actual retail price of the exercise machine. Wait, that's over, isn't it? Yes, I heard no sound. I get no help. What is that? I think we have a new sound person. A technical difficulty is right. I thought we were being raided. They have all overbid. The lowest bid is $925. Erase the bids, please, and go lower than $925. Tricia.
$875.
Her bid is $875. Mac?
$785.
His bid is $785, and Dawn said?
$800.
$800? Okay, Nell.
$1.
$1.
And the actual retail price of the exercise machine is $6.99, and the winner is Little Mel with her $1.
She knows how to play 10 chances? All right, she knows how to play the game. You're going after the trinket box first. There are two numbers in the price. Using two of those three numbers, write it down. Trinket box. Go, Wally Anna. 50. Hurry up. You have only 10 seconds. $52. That is not right. Move over here. Using two of those three numbers, write down the price of the trinket box. $75. No, that is not correct. Try again, Wally-Anna. Two numbers. $52. That you've done that one. Oh, too late. Yes. Now, don't repeat anything. Go ahead. 72 dollars. No, Wally-Anna. Just a moment. Audience, tell her what that is. All right, now write it down. Write it down. $57. No, no, no. Try again, Lillian. $25. Yes. Yes. You have them so upset, two people had to be carried out. Now, Lillianna, there are three numbers in the price of the dinette. Using three of those four numbers, write it down. $300. Change it, change it. Cross it out. That's fine. Now, write it down. 800. Hurry up now, you'll lose your turn. $839. No, Wally-Anna. Three numbers. $890. All right, you got it. Now, can you imagine the reaction of this audience if you win that car with only two chances left? Now, Wally-Anna, there are five numbers in the price of the car. Using all five numbers, write down the price of that car. What kind of car again, Rob?
Bob, it's a beautiful Mercury Capri XR2 convertible.
There you are. Write it down. $14,900. Go ahead, one more number. Oh. $14,905. All right. No, that's not it. Now, this is your last chance. Okay. Go, Wally-Anna. You have 10 seconds. $15,000. Go ahead. $15,900. Well, you have two numbers left, the four and the zero. $15,900, you have the four and the zero left. All right, now this is not a number then. It's 14,940, is that right? 15,940, cross that out. 15,940. You're...
Go right over there and pick up the pink slip. She's a winner.
No, Katie, that is a mistake. Now, do you want to win another chance by telling me the price of the game, the vacuum, or the lamp?
The game.
The game. $9 or
$16? $16.
She says $16, Janice. Wrong. No, get back here. Where are you going? Don't give up so easily. You can still win another chance by telling me the price of the vacuum or the lamp.
$261.
Now, wait a minute. What are you going with, the vacuum?
Oh, yeah.
The vacuum. And she says $261. Oh! Get back here, Katie. You're not through yet. You still have the lamp. Now, you have to tell me the price of the lamp, and you get another chance. Is it $69 or
$92?
$69. That's right. Katie, get back here. You're right. I've never had a contestant who was so anxious to give up. Now,
Ben Kristen is coming back and pull this arm down. And if you get anything less than four, you run back over there and make changes just as fast as you can.
Okay.
Because in... You have a chance to win all four prizes in just 45 seconds.
Okay.
Now, do you have any questions before you go?
Let me take a breath.
You want to take a breath?
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
On your mark.
Wait. Okay.
On your mark. Get set. Go. There she goes. The clock didn't start until she got back over here, so she's got extra time. She still has 30 seconds. All right. They're all wrong again. Now it's getting serious. She's down to 20 seconds. She had at least 10 seconds extra, I think. 13. All right, pull it down. Two right, two wrong. Now change the right two, and you can still win all four. Game today. First of all, I don't know whether you realize it or not, but when you first started, you had the 45 seconds and the clock up here. There was something wrong, malfunction, and nothing went off the clock. I'm trying to turn you around, she's fighting me. She won't turn around. And so you had an extra 10 or 15 seconds, but you were still flashing back and forth. You won with about 1 second to go. It was, she's studying broadcast journalism. If you were doing a report for your station, how would you report this game?
Ladies and gentlemen, she did it.
That's
yes.
Right. She summed it up.
Next, we are going to meet
somebody with a very difficult name, Bob.
Oh,
here
really?
We go. Oh, yes. Let me try this one. I've never seen this before in my life. If you know low run, Sims, come on down.
Now, what is your name?
Ipanola Room.
What? That's the first name.
Yes.
What's the whole name?
Ipanola Room Sim.
What's your last name?
Sim.
Sam?
Sim. S-I-M-S.
Sims. You're Sims to me from now on. Your first name is E-B-U-N-O-L-O. Ipanola Run?
Ipanola Room.
Okay, Sims. Who's next, Rod?
Bob, I didn't think it could ever happen to me on this show, but it has. Not once, but twice today it has.
Yes.
I have a name here that you can't pronounce. Nobody can. But I'll try it. Sathyana Rayanan Ganesan Murthy. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Boy. What is your name?
Satya Narayanan.
What?
No, I said, what is your name?
Satya Narayanan is my name.
How do you pronounce it?
Satya Narayanan.
You sound like a man I don't want to shake hands with.
No, I won't hurt you.
You won't hurt me?
You won't hurt
promise.
Me.
Promise. Okay.
I promise.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Go. Pull the three numbers down the price of share. Very well. Press this button right here. Hurry up. There you go. Now, you have $11,516 for the price of that automobile. You have $390 for the price of that chair. Is she a winner? No. Now, you still have 14 seconds. Are you ready? Go. Here she goes. Now, wait. You have three numbers down here. You have to have only three numbers. The three numbers. Stop. Stop it on 6 seconds there. Look, you have five numbers down here. You want three numbers in the price of the chair.
Okay, I'll push them back up.
That's right. If you don't push them back up, I ain't going to do it for you. Go ahead. Very well. Press that button. There you are. Now you have $11,519 for the price of the car. You have $360 for the price of the chair. Is she a winner? No. Now, remember, only three numbers down here. All right, go. Very good. Now, I don't know what's happened, but you haven't changed that from six for the last 20 seconds over there. She has $11,130 for the price of the car. She has $569 for the price of the chair. Is she a winner? Yes. Not only that. Just a moment. Not only that. Not only that, the most remarkable thing is she still has 6 seconds left. Thank you, Marcella. Enjoy your bike.
Marvin, you get the first bid on those bikes.
$11.98.
Amy, what do you say?
$5.99.
Have you noticed, Amy? There's a monitor up there, you see. And I'll say, Amy, what do you binge?
Bob, I can't hear.
I say, Amy, what do you binge? Andrew, thou art the bidder.
You're too rad.
Washer and dryer.
What?
What?
$2,000.
Two what?
$2,000. $2,000.
Two.
What do you think I said?
He says $2,000, and you folks were making, we were applauding so and giving so much advice, I couldn't hear. He says $2,000. I said, yes, a washer and dryer, two. That's right. It was a pretty stupid conversation that we were having. You're going to stay. What does the house have in the hole? The house has six. Now, we can call that seven or we can call it 17. If the house stays on 17, you would lose, right? If we have to draw again, the house is going to win anyway. Draw. The house has 9, 10, 15. It has to draw again. And the house got 21. Can you believe it? No, 22. 22. The house loses. We kept drawing until we lost. Now, let me just say that the way I played that, I will never get a job in a casino in Las Vegas. Thank you. Congratulations. I just read Cheryl's shirt here. We came from Seattle so our son could be on The Price is Right for his 18th birthday. He's in the audience. What's his name?
Brian.
I'll tell you what. You want him on the show?
Yeah.
You want him to come up here and spin the wheel for
him?
Brian, come on up here. You're going to spin the wheel for your mama on your 18th birthday.
Thank you.
You bet. It's my pleasure. She's thanking me for getting this beloved son on the show on his 18th birthday. Spin that wheel. Get it all the way around or you're going to get booed. There it goes. Now, mother, this boy is going to end up with about 65 cents. Now, do you want to stay or do you want him to spin again?
Spin.
What did he say?
He said spin.
Spin. You want? What do you say?
You do it.
Go ahead. All right, she said, here we go. Here we go. 65 cents. And what are we going to add to Mother's score? Oh, stop, no. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
And thank you, Cheryl, for being on our show. Come on, Justin, spin that wheel. $1,600, and now Stacy.
$999!
What? I want to be just a moment. The nurse is back there, isn't she? I think she's cracking up, and I want to be sure she's here. Derek, what have you bid?
$1.
$1. Okay. The actual retail price is $1,200, and the winner is Stacy. Here she comes. Oh, my. Oh, my. Yes, Stacy. That's right, Bob Barker. With me, I have Stacy. Stacy, I want you to win this.
It's a trip to beautiful Portugal.
She has 19 seconds, 18 seconds, 17, 16, 15. Hurry, hurry, hurry. We wanted to get a prize out of this. She's working so hard. Now, pull it down. One is right. Two, you have two right. Well, now how many does she have right? Now how many does she have right? One. Now, I tell you what, show us the prices, please, and then I am going to make an on-the-spot decision. Open those up, will you please, Gwendolyn? There you go. Now, when we showed one right, there were actually two right, which might have confused her, so I think the only fair thing to do is to give her all four prizes. Absolutely. There you go. Four prizes for you. Rich, to whom does this position in contestant's role belong?
Bob, it belongs to Betty Ashwell. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Betty Ashwell. Betty Ashwell is looking happy, and the audience is delighted that Betty Ashwell was chosen. Betty. Betty, Betty, Betty. What do you have on there? What does
I'm
it say?
I'm so thrilled.
Well, I'll flip my hat for a hug from Get Up Here. I'll do it. I'll flip your lid. Get up here, Betty. Boys, now don't fall.
Now,
put the hat on.
Here we go.
All right. Now get back down there and don't come back till you win your way up here.
Okay.
There you go. Don't fall. And what are they going to bid on? Now, Betty.
This is a hard game.
That piano is 7,500 and what? Zero, two, or nine? Pick a number.
That's not a nine. That's a six.
That's a six.
You said nine.
Did I say nine? Now, wait a minute. Now, just a moment. Betty has pointed out, Betty really believes in me. I love your trust because, now wait, let me tell them what you said. I want to tell them. I came over here and I said 02 and whatever I said, and I came back. She said, "Is that a 6 or a 0?" And
no,
I said
9.
I now wait. She is pushy. Yeah. Yeah. I said, "It's a 6. She said, "Is that a 9 or a 6? I said, "It's a 6. She said, "Well, you said 9. And so I guess I did. But now, you just a moment ago, you said that I was not showing my age. But on the other hand, I've reached the age where I'm seeing the world upside down. Is it 02 or 6? 02 or 6? She's going with a 6.
Not a 9, a 6. Let me have that player. It's a beautiful player.
You really want that, yeah.
I know how to play.
All right. If the right price is $7,509, you... What?
6.
Did I say 9 again?
Yes.
For goodness sake. 7,500...
turned upside down.
That's right. 7,506. Let's find out if it is a 6. No, the audience was shouting 02. Betty, don't despair. You're going to come back and spin the big wheel.
Sure.
Please.
5.
Open that door. $2. $2. Is that all of yours? $500. I reached in the wrong pocket. Yeah. Now, here's your 7.
I'm not giving you my $100.
You know, I thought she was taking an awful long time to peel those off. She was giving me $100 bills, you see. Give me that. Now, you lost, you have to help me figure this out. You lost $1, then you lost $2. And then you lost two more. So now you have $2. You have $2. And you have one number. Rita. Don't listen to your daughter. Listen to somebody else. Her daughter is obviously not on the right track here. Now, here you are. $590. No. They're going to start throwing things at Rita in a moment, I think. Come on, Rita. I am so pleased to see her write that at last. Now, it will be the miracle of all miracles if she wins this car. Here are 5 numbers. Using all 5 numbers, write down the price of the car. Only one chance. Now, who told you to write that? Well, look at that person. Here she goes. Now, look, that'd be a 69,000. Do you think that car is $8,000? Do you think it's $68,000? The one twice. What's a man to do? Now
Now, what do you have, the 18,007? I tell you, wouldn't it be something if she won? No, she didn't. 17,680. Rita, goodbye. Goodbye.
600.
Her bid is 600, right?
$1.
$1. Actual retail price, $650. Martina's the winner. Hello, Martina. Now, Martina, if you have been keeping score, you know that we have played two games.
Oh, my God. And I'm sorry, Bob.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, my God. I'm sorry.
Go ahead, I'll wait.
No, I'm okay.
You know.
Oh, my God. I'm sorry.
No, don't be sorry. Don't be sorry. You're a wonderful contestant, and everything's going to work out fine. And I'm going to get you through it.
Okay.
Right now, what I started to say is, but you know, I was I'm not going to say. But she is so excited. I'm afraid to show her the prize. I'm afraid to show her. Now, I want you to stand a little further away. I don't want you to fall down the stairs. I'll get behind you here, and I'll hold you in place, and please open those doors.
It's a new car!
The fourth number is the one in front of you or the nine behind you. Nine. Four in a row. Now, before we go on, I always like to point out historic moments on The Price is Right. Roger, as I recall, that in this game, only twice in our history has the contestant gone right straight through. Twice. Once was in 1998. Remember that one, 1998? And the first one was in 1986 or 7. 86. Twice. Twice in history. All you have to do is get the next number and you will have, you'll be one of the three. 21,595 or zero. Zero. No, you made a mistake. Back up here. Now, you can, what? That's right. What was that strange sound? She did it. She's a winner. I did not know it. I heard, did you hear that loser?
Oh, my God, I heard it.
But Martina. Martina is indeed the third contestant to win without a mistake.
Oh, my God.
And you do win the car, in spite of the loser sound that we heard. Congratulations, Martina.
And John Simpson, come on down. John Simpson, come on down. Laura Johnson, come on down!
Rich, what is the name of our next participant?
Bob, it's John Simpson! Come on down! You are the next contestant on The Price is Right!
I have a short story to tell about him. Now, John... John?
For the benefit of our studio audience, as I understand it, Rich called your name while I was behind the doors. You were one of the first four. But you were downstairs because they didn't get all of the people up here until the very last moment, and you did not hear your name.
That's correct, Bob.
So they called your name this time, and John is now with us.
And now, Felix, the clock will start with your first bid in the range.
$500.
Higher.
$600.
Lower.
$550.
Higher.
$560.
Higher.
$70.
Higher.
$80.
Higher.
$90.
Higher.
$95.
Higher.
$96. $97. $98. $99.
You have it. You have the range, Felix. And Felix did that in only, well, actually a shade less than 12 seconds. You did that beautifully, Felix. Now, you've won the range, and you're going after the recycling bin. Let's show that prize, please. And again, the clock will start with your first bid on the recycling bin.
$300.
Higher.
$400.
Higher.
$500.
Higher.
$600.
Higher.
$700.
Higher.
$800.
Higher.
$900.
Lower.
$940.
Lower.
$930.
Lower.
$2010.
Lower.
$987.
Stop the clock. I have no idea what you're talking about. Now, what? Just tell me, now this does not count on the time. What is your bid right now? What was your last bid?
$900.
Well, let's put it this way. You said $900, and I said lower.
Lower.
And you went higher. Now you started coming back down, and I don't know where you stopped. You were suddenly 897, whatever. So let's just say you said
$900.
And I said lower. Okay? Now the clock will start again with your next bid.
$700.
Higher.
$800.
Higher.
$850.
Higher.
$60, $70, $80, $90.
Lower.
$60.
Felix, I'll tell you one thing. You have left me in worse shape than I have ever been after clock day. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Lynette, what do you bid?
What is it? I can't hear. What is it?
What do you bid?
I forgot. I didn't see what it was. What is it?
Now, just a moment. She has a problem. What is that thing, she
Bob,
said?
It's now, an elliptical cross trainer.
It is an elliptical what?
Cross trainer.
$800.
$800 is your bid. Ilona.
$1,200.
Now, just a moment. This is going to cost you a bundle. You've torn up the microphone. Just leave it there, and during the commercial, one of the experts will repair it. Well, don't just continue to beat on it like that. I don't think you can repair this thing. I'm going to have to, your next bid, I'll have to say, what do you bid, what do you bid, what do you bid? No, you've bid already, $800. Now, you've bid, Ilona, what do you bid, Carla?
$1,000.
$1,000, and now Michelle. Rich, what is the next name on your list?
Bob, it's Carmelita Stilato. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price Is Right.
Here she is, and here she comes. No, she doesn't. She's having a terrible time.
Okay.
Now, wait a minute here. Yeah, Amber is telling me that you are her mother. Is that right?
Yes.
Is it?
Yes.
Well, I don't know that we have ever had a mother and daughter in contestants' row on The Price is Right before. Do you realize this is another historic moment. Now, it'll be interesting to see you two fight it out here in contestants' row.
Glad. Mark 1947, price is $6.49. You have a three, so you have 16. Now, let's see what the house has in the hole, Ladisha. Oh, no. 21. Thank you, Judy. We will play another pricing game after a little business discussion. I didn't give Judy a chance to choose another card had she wanted to. A member of the audience moments ago said, why don't you give her the prize anyway? I'm going to. That's exactly what I'm going to do. I think that's a good idea.
$11.51.
Hilda. $11.52. Hilda's getting desperate, if you can tell. Look at her. She's halfway up here right now. She's poised. Actual retail price, $11.99. Come on up, Hilda. Follow me, Hilda. Here we go. Hilda was desperate. On the stage. Right up. Wait, where are you? Here, Hilda, I'm over here. Hilda, Hilda, don't fall. Welcome to the stage. Now,
7,636. Each number is one away from the right number in the prize. Is the first number in the prize one or three?
Can I go with two?
I want you to know. Now wait, she asked me a question. I want to repeat it. I said, each number is one away from the right number in the prize. Do you want to take one or three? She said, now wait. I want you to know that what her answer was, can I keep three or two? Can I keep two? I screwed it up myself. But that's what she asked me. I've never been asked that question before. Yes, you can keep it, but it's wrong. You want one or three?
One.
One it is. Now, do you want six or eight?
Eight.
You want eight? Here's your eight. Now, do you want five or seven?
Five.
Here's your five. I want to give you a two or a four.
Four.
Four. And now, do you want five or seven?
Five.
Five. Now you have a price of $18,545, and if that's the price of the car, you are a winner. But if even one number is right, the game will continue. Ask the ladies, do I have at least one number right?
Which ladies?
My ladies up there?
Remedios, don't make this difficult. Just ask them.
You can have $8,000 if you're right about this one. But if you're wrong, you lose $4,000. Now, that's a lot of money to lose.
I know. Oh, I guess I'll go. I'll go.
You're going. You're going on.
I'm going.
She is going on, ladies and gentlemen. She is going on for $8,000. What is that we're looking for up there? French vanilla coffee. Is that what it is? What?
Please.
Yes, please. Now, you're not the type who's going to make a big fuss and cry or something if you
No, but I might faint. You guys might have to pick me up.
You have to have someone.
I'm kidding.
Should we get someone out here to stand behind
no,
you?
No, I think I'll be okay.
All right, you'll be all right. Are you sure? I don't want you to get hurt here. I don't want anybody hurt on our show. There it is. $8,000. $8,000. Now, is she going for the full 16? That's the question of the hour. Are you going for $16,000?
I'm going to do it, Bob. I have to do it.
She is going on. She is going on for $16,000. I'll tell you what. There's so much at stake now. I don't want the responsibility of hitting it. You come hit it yourself.
No. Okay.
Hit it. You got it. And we'll have another pricing game after this message.
which should be enough for you to go to Hawaii. Because from your reaction, I know that sounds like a very good idea to you. It's been his reaction when he was offered a trip that unfortunately he didn't win. I say that in case you weren't watching the show earlier. Oh, oh, looking good. You got it. Yes, he has $1,000. And he has a bonus pin. Stand by right over there. Right over there. There you are. $1,000 is enough to get to Hawaii.
Yeah.
Yeah. Come on, Ginger. Spin that wheel. Here goes Ginger. And Ginger is going to use her second spin with 50 cents to build on. Go for it. 50 cents, one more. She's going to try to do this with skill. Has to go all the way around or it doesn't count. And you got it. You got it. Congratulations. Right over there. Come on, Sharon. Everybody wins. Everybody wins. Spin that wheel. Everybody wins in this showcase showdown. We have in our history had had showcase showdowns in which all three contestants got the dollar. This may be another one right here. She needs a dime now. She needs a dime, and she got no dime. But thank you very much. Bye-bye. Now, you two come back over here. Let's set this up. Here we are. Now, this is a spin-off and a bonus spin. So you want to get as big a number as you can, but, of course, you get $6,000 for those green sections, too. Here you go. A spin-off and a bonus spin. Now, this is going to go on by, but will it get it? No, it won't get around again. Now, let's see how big the number is that you do get. Oh, look at this. You had 95 cents. All right. It's just one spin each, of course. And here you go. You have to beat 95 cents to get into the showcase. But you could pick up $6,000 for 5 or 15 there. Get all the way around or it doesn't count. All the way around. Now, she's trying this old twist again, and she may lose her turn. No, she did it again. She did it again. Beautiful. You've won $11,000, and you've won a place in the showcase. Beautiful spinning. Olivia. Now, just a moment. I couldn't hear you. What'd you say about your hair?
I said I just bought my mom. Look at my hair. I didn't know I was going to be on. I didn't think I would come on. I'm like a clown.
Now, you're happy with your hair or you're not happy with your hair?
I'm having a bad hair day.
Oh.
God. Thank you.
Well, now, listen, Lydia. Do you want to go home and try again tomorrow?
No.
Your hair may be better tomorrow.
It's okay.
It's all right. Yeah, I think it looks fine. And I think your hair, in fact, I think all of you would look great in this prize I have for you. A new car! A Ford Tempo four-door GL. Confident value in a five-passenger sedan of solid design. Comes with standard features, preferred equipment package 226A, power drive seat, and California emission. And let us step out here to play Lucky Seven. I'll give you the first number and the price of the car. What is it, please? The first number and the price of the car is one. Here are seven $1 bills. At the end of the game, if you have a dollar left, I'll sell you the car for that $1. What is the next number and the price of the car?
Three,
she says. Is she right? Oh, that'll cost her $1. Next number.
Seven.
Number seven. Show us. Oh, $2, please. Next number, Lydia.
Six.
Number six. How about it? $1. How many do you have left?
Three.
You can miss this by as much as two, one way or the other, and still have a dollar left to buy the car. What's the last number?
Five.
She says five. Show us. You're right. You win that car, Lydia. You have won that car. You have won it. Yes, I'm through. You have to pay.
Yes.
No, the $1. $1.
Oh,
you
do I get to keep
you
the
keep
two?
The other
yes.
two. Yeah. Now, Lydia.
Yes.
Now, just a moment. Just a moment. I want to call attention to the fact that she may be having a bad hair day, but she had a good car day. Congratulations.
Sarah, I am about to show you something that is so exciting, I only hope that you are able to control yourself.
I don't know now.
Sarah, look at that.
A new Cadillac! The Cadillac Eldorado Barrett. Luxury at its finest comes with all the standard features, plus automatic day-night mirror, leather seating area, and California emissions.
A Cadillac, Sarah, a Cadillac. We're talking about a Cadillac. Now, is the first number in the price of the Cadillac a one or a three? You know how to play one away?
No.
Each number is one away from the right number in the price of the car. There are five digits. Is the first number a one or a three?
Three.
Three. How about the next number? Do you want to make it a three or a five?
Three or five. Five.
And the next number?
Two.
Two. She wants the two. She has it. Now, wait, that does not necessarily mean they're right. I'm just doing... I thought you were getting awfully excited about this. No, you see, you told me to make it a three, so I did. You told me to make it a five, and I did. You told me to make it a two, and I did. But that does not necessarily mean it's right. Now, this is a zero or a two. What do you want me to make?
Zero.
Okay, and what about that three? You want to make it a two or a four?
Four.
Very well. You have given us a price of $35,204 for that Cadillac. If you're right, it's yours. But if you have even one number right, you're still in this game. So I want you to ask them, gentlemen, do I have at least one number right?
Gentlemen, do I have at least one number right?
You do, Sarah. You're still in the game.
Right.
Ask them, gentlemen, do I have two numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have two numbers right?
Yes, Sarah has two numbers right. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have three numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have three numbers right?
Oh, Sarah, you have three numbers right. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have four numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have four numbers right?
Sarah! Sarah! You have four numbers right! Ask them, gentlemen, do I have all five numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have all five numbers right?
Open it up and show her the prize. You have all five numbers right. You have won the Cadillac. $35,204. Sarah, I'm so happy for you. Go right over there and get the pink slip.
There you are, and just in time, your time is up. How many does a niece have right? One. He has two right. He has two right. He has two right. Very well. If you wish, you can leave them alone knowing that you win two prizes. Or you can do a little switching. You want to have another 30 seconds and work on it some more?
Um,
change.
All right, give him another 30 seconds and go. And you're through now? Okay. Anise is finished, and now how many does he have right? All five. Open them up. He got them all. Beautiful. Including the $11,360 automobile. Great. A great win. When you want to stop, you say, Bob, I quit. What do you say?
Okay, got it.
No, you say, Bob, I quit.
I'll quit.
All right. Draw a card, Michael. He has in his hand a five. That's $500, so your bid is $2,500. He has drawn an eight. That's $800. Your bid now is $4,300. And now Michael has...
Go!
$600 more gives him a bid of $3,900. And how about $900 more for a bid of $4,800? You must come within $500.
Yeah.
You quit? All right. He quits, audience. His bid is $4,800. He must come within $500 without going over to win the car. Michael, the actual retail price of that car is $8,458, a difference of $3,658. Just a moment, audience. I think this bears a little inquiry. How long ago did you buy your last automobile?
About 2 years.
2 years ago?
Mm-hmm.
And you were getting them for three? I'm going to Humboldt to buy my next car.
All right.
Here's ball number one for the sculpture. In that wind circle. You got it. Now you've won the sculpture. Let's make it two in a row for the recliner. You can do it. You got it! Two in a row for the recliner. I've forgotten again. Now, what is the third one? The car. I just can't keep that in my mind for some reason. The car. Three in a row. You can do it, Francois. Money? All right. Just a moment. I was going to point out, and this brings up another point. This is the first time in all the times that we have played this game. You say second time? Yeah, all right. Are you sure? How long ago was the first time? 3 years ago. Oh, it was about 20 years ago. But in any event, he was the second contestant then who has ever won all three prizes. But he does get a chance at the Super Bowl. And with the Super Bowl, he can still win money. Now, to win the Super Bowl, you're going to have to tell me the price of this prize, which is what, Rod?
Bob, the Super Bowl prize is Armatron Sport Watch with analog and digital timekeeping, water-resistant Armatron, one of the best prize quality watches in America.
Now, just a moment here. You're saying he can win three times and $3,000 for the middle? Come out here, Roger. Where's your rule book? Here.
No, I remember this when we first created this game years ago.
Yes. Now, how? Okay. What did we decide?
Okay, this is what the three times. The middle hole is $1,000, but it's going to be three times each amount. So it'll be three times 50, three times 100, or three times $1,000.
Well, that's what I said, 3,000.
Yeah.
Three times $3,000. Get off the stage. Now, tell me, is that watch $50 or
$75?
$75, Holly. Oh! After going through all that, he doesn't get the Super Bowl. I'm sorry, you don't get that, but you've won all the other prizes, including the car. Congratulations.
Changes, they're all wrong. You still have 28 seconds. Hurry up, Denise. You still have 21 seconds. Pull the arm down. One right, three wrong. Two right, two right. Two are right. They rang up the wrong one. Two are right, one is wrong. Because two are wrong. Okay, pull the arm down. All right, now, I tell you, can we do this? Can we give her another 10 seconds because we gave her bad advice? All right? I'll tell you what. I'm here in front of all these people from Copperopolis. Let's give her all the prizes anyway. Yeah. Because we gave you the bum advice there. Oh my. Thank you. And enjoy your prize. The actual retail price for those videos is $695. And Lucius is the winner. Hello, Lucius. It is a pleasure to have you up here. Now, Lucius, I want to find out a little bit about you. Where do you live?
In Bakersfield, California.
Now, you have been watching The Price is Right.
All my life.
Have you a favorite game on the show?
Plinko.
Plinko's your favorite game. You like Plinko because you win money.
Yeah.
Is there anything else that we give away on the show in which you might be interested?
Golf.
You like the golf game?
I like miniature golf.
The golf game, you can win a car in that.
Thank you.
Yo, now wait. I said you can. I didn't say you will. Because first of all, you're not going to play the golf game. But what I was leading up to is the price. If it can't be money, what would you like?
A car.
A car. Open that door.
It's a new car.
He has in his hand a $1,000 Jack of Hearts. Now your bid is $12,100. You have to come within $1,500 without going over. You have to come within $1,500 without going over. And your bid is 12. So that would be $13,600.
Stop, Bob.
Stop. Stop. He is going to stop. His bid is $12,100. You have to come within $1,500 without going over. Lucius, the actual retail price of that automobile sitting right back there behind those doors that you have a chance to win playing card games on The Price is Right is $12,625. Lucius wins the car. Lucius wins the car. He's going to the car. He's coming back. He's up in the air. He's down on the floor. Congratulations, Lucius. We'll be back after these words. Now, Jane, the next number in the price of that car is the 2 on your left, the 6 in front of you, the 9 over here on your right, or the 4 behind you. Now, where are you going?
Six.
Give me strength. Did you see what she did? I said, now, Jane, the next number in the price of the car is the 2 on your left, the 6 here, the 9 here, or the 4 here. Where do you go? I'm going to the 6. I'm going over to this 6 over here. If you want the 6, go to that 6 there. And she's right. And she's right. 0. Back on the 6. Now, Jane, you know, she has not looked at me throughout this entire game. Nor has she looked at this. Nor has she looked at the prizes. She's just like this. Who is manipulating you out there?
Who? Brian.
Brian, where are you? Brian, if she doesn't
If she wins this car, you ought to get it 2 days a week, at least. If you can't drive that car a couple of days a week, it's not, life is not fair, because you have not made a decision without, Brian's made everyone, have you not? And also, I turn around. What color is my suit?
Gray.
Blue. Now.
I'm colorblind.
Oh, you're colorblind. She has an answer for everything. What color is my hair?
White.
You're not totally colorblind. Now, where did you step? I've forgotten. What did you do? It was wrong. You stepped to the pie. All right, now then. No, she stepped to the zero. She said she made a mistake. Yeah, she's... Even the producers screwed up. Now, you see, you've got us all. She stepped to the zero, didn't she? Yeah. Yeah. Don't try to help me, Roger. You stepped to the zero, and that was wrong. Now you're going to have to win another chance. Do you want to use the board game or the video cassette?
How about the game?
How about the game? Is it $9 or $12?
$12.
And step back there on that five. Step back there on that five, and you've got that car, $16,365. Thank you. I think you better go give Brian a big kiss. There she goes, right for Brian.
Now it's a Ford Taurus, that right? I have good news and I have bad news.
Oh,
the good news is that Kia may win this beautiful automobile. The bad news is she's having heart palpitations, she says. But you're going to be all right. We'll get you through this. Now, have you seen this game, One Away?
Yes, I have.
You know that these numbers are each one away from the right number and the price of the car. Five numbers in the price. First number is two here, but the right number is one or three. Which one is it?
I think I'm going to go with the one.
One. What about the seven? Six or eight?
Eight.
How about that five?
That would be a...
Four or six.
Six.
She wants a six then. Now, seven or nine?
Seven.
Let's make it a seven. And the last digit is three or five. We'll. This is what we'll do. There you are. You have a price of $18,675. If that's the right price, of course, you win the car. But if even one number is right, the game will continue. So ask them, ladies, do I have... It's still ladies, isn't it? We haven't changed our... One man and one woman now on this? All right, well, then say, ladies and gentlemen. Lady... Just say folks. Folks. Folks, do I have at least one number right?
Folks, do I have at least one number right?
Yes, yes she does. Ask them, folks, do I have two numbers right?
Folks, do I have two numbers right?
Yes, she does. She does. On we go. Ask them, folks, what?
Still having palpitations.
Are you still having palpitations? Do we have oxygen handy in case we need it? Ask them.
Let me just deep breathe.
Take you all right now?
Yeah, just deep breathe.
Folks, do I have three numbers right?
Folks, do I have three numbers right?
Yes, she does. She does. Ask them, folks, do I have four numbers right?
Okay. Folks, do I have four numbers right?
Kia has four numbers right.
All
right. Take a deep breath.
Okay, let's breathe.
Okay. Folks, do I have all five numbers right?
Folks, do I have all five numbers right?
Yeah! Open up the lid. $18,675. Kia has won the car. Congratulations, Kia. Now take a deep breath. There you are. We'll be back after this. The actual retail price of that luggage is $530, and you win, Shelly. Shelly. Right? right over here. Hello, Shelly.
Hi.
Now, Shelly, we played Lucky Seven first, didn't we? And we had that lovely car, and that was very exciting.
Yeah.
Wasn't it?
Yeah.
And we... Are you completely relaxed, Shelly? And we don't want to... We don't want to lose that level of excitement. We want to keep this show exciting, don't we?
Uh-huh.
So, Rod?
Yes, Bob?
We have to have something exciting for Shelly.
I believe I can come up with something exciting. How about a chance to win $16,000 in cash?
Do you find $16,000 exciting?
Yes!
Yes! We're going to begin right down here. Now, for $1,000, is the dentine the right choice? Yes, it is. Now, Shelly, obviously you are pleased with winning $1,000, aren't you?
Yeah.
And you don't want to lose it, do you? On the other hand, Shelly, if you want to risk losing the $1,000, we'll look in this bag, and if you're right, if the Centrum Silver is in this bag, we'll double your money and you'll get $2,000. You want to go on?
Yes.
All right, now you know you'll lose $1,000 if it's not there. Is that in that bag for $2,000?
Yes.
Now, just a minute. You are no longer an audience. You have become an unruly mob. I want to ask her one question, then we'll go on. How do you like this game?
Love it.
I thought so. Now you have $2,000. Do you want to keep it and quit, or do you want to risk losing that and try to double it for $4,000? If the Tootsie Rolls are in that bag, we'll give you $4,000. If they're not, you're going to lose the
$2,000. Go.
Go, she says. For $4,000, yes. Now you have $4,000. Think of it. Do you want to risk losing that? If that coffee is there, you'll get $8,000. But if it's not, you lose the $4,000.
Yes.
Go. She's going on. If that coffee is in this bag, she wins $8,000. Are you sure you want to do this?
Yes.
You do. All right. She wants to go on. She wants to go. Audience, do you think she's right? They think she's right. If that coffee's here, she wins $8,000. Oh, I'm sorry, Shelly. I'm sorry. Thank you for being on our show.
The actual retail price of the hockey equipment is $760. The winner is Tania. Now, Tania?
I'm from Cal State, L.A.
You're from Cal State,
L.A.
Los Angeles.
Yeah, correct.
And do you play a lot of hockey?
No.
You don't?
No.
What are you going to do with all that hockey equipment?
I don't know.
Would you like to try to win something else?
Yes, I would.
Would you like to try to win that?
A new car!
I have given you two...
I want to go for the car.
You don't want to even hear about this. You want to go for the car? Let us see if that three is right. Now, you had a five up there, didn't you? And you changed it to an eight. Why did you change it?
The audience told me
to. The audience. Did the audience help this contestant? Yes. Now, we did not discuss the six. Are you ready?
Oh, Tania. Tania. One more number. One more number. Now, you had an eight up there.
I had an eight.
And you changed
it to a five.
Why?
Because the audience told me to.
You would have left it with an eight.
Yes.
Did the audience help her win that? Would if you win the car? If you win the car, are you going to give the audience credit for helping?
I'll give the audience much credit.
Much credit. Much credit for the audience. If this is a five, she changed it from an eight. Is it a five? Is it an eight? That's what we want to know. Did she do the right thing?
Yeah.
Well, Kimberly, you bid $9,300 on your showcase, and the actual retail price of Kimberly's showcase is $12,338. A difference of $3,038. That's pretty close. Tania, what did you bid?
I bid $16,000.
That's right. Actual retail price of Tania's showcase, 18...
Oh, my God!
How do you know?
$18,150.
That's right. A difference of $2,150. You are a mathematician. You have won $34,865 in prizes.
And you will win that prize package if this mountain climber does not fall off that cliff.
Oh, I love
now, you love this yodel?
Yodel lady who?
Yeah, you got it. Now, just a moment. Can you yodel?
Yodel lady who?
Well, let's let her try to do it instead of our own yodeler.
Okay.
You, now, just a moment. What do you believe is the price of that cooker? Just the cooker.
$25.
Is that right? No. Now, just a moment. The moment that this little fellow starts to move, you start yodeling.
Okay.
All right? He'll move one step for every dollar you miss the price. Here he goes.
Yodel lady, yodel lady.
Only $2. What is the price? $23. Now, what is the price of the shaver?
$37.
Is that right? It is not. Here he goes. Yodel.
Yodel lady, yodel lady, yodel.
Only $2. She hardly gets warmed up. $39 is the price. Now, he can go 21 steps safely, so don't miss the price of the golf scope by more than $21, and you win the golf package. What is the price?
$46.
46, is that right? No. Here he goes. Sing.
You're the lady, you're the lady, you're the lady who, you're the lady who, you're the lady.
What is the price of the golf scope? $40. Congratulations, and you yodeled beautifully.
The actual retail price of the wall clock is $625. The winner is Charlotte. Charlotte is the winner. Right here you are, Charlotte. Now, Charlotte.
Hi, Bob, you're gorgeous.
Well, I look a lot better now that you've won, I think. But if you think I'm gorgeous now,
yes.
What will you say about me if you win that?
A new car!
$60. Right. Now the only thing left is the four. That's it. You have $18,400 up there. Now the next number in the price of the car is the eight on your left or the six on your right, and you have to be right because you don't have any more prizes over there. Six, you got it. $18,460. Now, the next number is the zero on your left or the five behind you. If you're right, you win. If you're wrong, the game is over.
0.
That's it. You've won the car. Roger, that's who you want to get next time. Roger, he's in charge of the car. There you go. Yes, yes. Let's stay with Roger. He's in...
We are about to meet...
Linda Marie Hardy. Come on now. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Now, just a moment. We're going to have to wait while Linda cries. Remember Queen for a Day? Remember Queen for a Day? Old Jack Bailey at a moment like this. He'd say, now, honey, don't you cry. Let old Jack will dry those sweet eyes. Yes, yes. There, there, baby. And, oh, she wants to blow her nose, too.
I'm just kidding.
Are you all right now, Linda?
Yes.
Let us proceed with the next item up for bids. Actual retail price of that prize, $476. You win, Linda. Come up here with me. Come up here. She starts to cry again. Now she's crying again. I tell you. What do you... What?
Is it a car?
Are you crying?
It's gonna be a car.
Are you crying because you think it may not be a car?
No, I'm sorry.
You want a car?
Please.
Well, if I show you a car, are you gonna cry or are you gonna be happy?
I'm gonna kiss you like this.
All right. Show her the car.
It's a new car. Ford Taurus LX sedan, designed with comfort in mind. Its distinctive, spacious environment makes driving a relaxing and enjoyable experience. Comes with anti-lock brakes, side airbags, power adjustable pedals, and front and rear floor mats. The Ford Taurus.
That's a Ford Taurus. And this is the temptation game. And this is going to take a lot out of you, I'm afraid. Look, I'll show you the first number and the price of that car. I'm wrong. This game's gonna take a lot out of me. You about scared me to death. Why did you do that? Are you gonna do that a lot?
It's built up.
Well, try to keep it under control. All right. Now, I have a gift for you right here. I'm giving you. Yep. It's gonna be a bad one. Tell her, Rod.
It's a genuine pachinko machine. Lights flash, bells ring, music plays as you propel shining steel balls into the maze of spinning wheels, bumper action pins, and bonus pockets.
Now, what is the price? $399. Now, Linda, that means that a 3 or a 9 is... Listen, are you listening to me? Is the next number the price of the car? Which one is it? 3 or 9?
Nine.
All right, light up the 9 for her. There you are. Now, Linda, I have another gift coming right over here. Look at this. Here we are.
Feel like a professional astronomer on your first night out with the Meade ETX 90EC telescope with AutoStar. Enter the object, press go to, and AutoStar locates the object in the telescope automatically.
You know, I have never had a contestant become hysterical. But, on the other hand, I've only been here 28 years.
28 years.
Have you?
Yes, since I was a baby. I stayed home from school and got a home tutor and everything.
Oh, that's great. That's great. Now, all right, now, Lynn. I'm not going to lose her, I'll tell you that much. I don't always know where she is.
Let's show our audience the price of the rocker, and please do not help us. Don't try to help us. You'll only confuse us. Karen, the clock will start with your first bid on the rocker.
$12.50.
Lower.
$11.50.
Lower.
$10.50.
Lower.
$7.50.
Higher.
Ooh, $8.50.
Higher.
$8.90.
Higher.
$9.10.
Lower.
Oh, $900.
Higher.
$9.05.
Higher.
$9.10.
Lower.
$9.05.
Higher.
$9.13.
Lower.
$9.11.
Lower.
$9.99. 908. 907.
All right, you won that, but I'm going to have to sit down for a minute. I tell you, this, thank you. More of that. Yeah, that's good. All right. I tell you, my brain shorted out trying to follow her. But now, if you'll just settle down here, you still have 6.5 seconds. What?
Am I allowed to look out there for this part? They're just not allowed to say anything, so okay, never mind.
Yeah. Well, you can look right now if you wish. There they are. Yeah. Now, they're just going to sit there and look.
Okay.
But you see, this moves so... You have only 6 seconds. How can you get a message from them in 6? Yeah. Now, you get a price in mind for your first bid for the washer dryer. And let's show the audience. But don't try to help us, audience. Now, I have to sit down again, I think. All right. The clock will start with your first bid on the washer dryer.
$11.97.
Lower.
$11.92.
Lower.
$10,000.
Lower.
$900.
Higher.
902.
Oh. 902. This one was 9092 also. Yeah. And 908? Was 908? Yes, 908. That's right. I do need rest. Actual. How can you be so sure that that's right? Actual retail price, $8.49. Esther wins. Esther, you win, and you're going to play a pricing game. And I want you up here to play it. Oh, yeah. Hello, Esther. How about that? How about that? Thank you, Esther. Yeah, now.
I couldn't show my cleavage, so.
Yeah.
The twins and
maybe
I love
later,
you.
Maybe later. Okay,
later.
Thank you, Esther, very much.
Oh,
now she's flipped. And now she's flopped. The audience doesn't want her to flop. Now she's doing something. Now, just a moment.
Okay.
I don't know whether you observed that or not, but she flipped and then she put her hands on there and just stood there completely silently for a few moments. Were you getting some vibrations or something from that?
I was praying.
Were you really? Well, now that is very nice. That is very nice. And I hope your prayers are answered.
Linda Ballesteri, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price Is Right.
Yonder she comes. Come on down. Get down there to the end of the line. Now, are you all right? No. She's holding. You're good. She came up to the dressing room, and she looked up at me. You're going to be fine. You are going to be fine. Now,
Caroline, you are going to play Money Game. It is 5-digit money game, so we will give you the center number, which is 1. There you are. To win that sailboat, you have to pick out the first 2 numbers and the last 2 numbers in the price of the sailboat. Where do you want to start?
46.
She says 46, and there we find a dollar sign. So you win $46. Try again.
87.
87 is her next choice, and there we have a dollar sign. Now you have won $133, but you need the first two numbers and the last two numbers in the price of the sailboat.
15.
15 and another dollar sign. That brings us up to $148, but this could be your last chance. You have to get the first two numbers or the last two numbers this time, because if you fill this slot, the game is over.
Okay. 31.
31. And behind 31, we have the back of the boat. There you are. The last two numbers are 31. The stern. You have the stern. Now you need the bow. You need the first two numbers in the right.
59.
59 she's chosen. Oh. You've won $207. Audience, what should she have? 12. She's, no, you're wrong too. Must have been 10, huh? That's it. There you are. It's 10,131. Caroline, you're going to have to swim home. Bye-bye.